First of all, let's open the Photoshop. Double check on desktop and find the file you want to print out. Open the file. Then check the size of the picture. Because the size of the ceramic tile we are going to print on is 10.8, multiply 10.8 with this size of picture as 10.7, multiply 10.7. This will make our print process easier afterwards. Because picture should be mirror printed onto the ceramic tile, so it should be rotate picture before the printing. Check on file, then print. Perfectized. Set quality of the printing as best photo. The paper taper should be set as photo quality inkjet paper. Then check on advance. Then uncheck the higher speed option. Then the quality of the image should be clear. Then check on OK. We will start printing. Then let's cut it into the proper size. Let's check both sides of the picture onto the ceramic tiles using the high temperature proof tape. Then let me show you the least butylate fractional printing system of our company and printing all the heat generating pad. This is the power control box. This is the printing disk. This is the heat press for cups. Then let's take printing process of the 10.8 multi-lay 10.8 size ceramic type as example. Start power, then set temperature. Our system raised the temperature in the manner of the starting temper and the max temper. Set starting temper as 300, max temper at 330. Temperature will be set at 60 cents. Now the system is warming up until temperature of the 300. The start tempering. Then it will give us an alarm. Now the temperature is 146. Now we have reached the starting temperature. We may hear the sound of temperature alarm as DD. We can import the thermal tire into the system and fix tire. Then we can push down the heat generating pad. As the ceramic tire may be broken easily, we should adjust pressures using adjusting knob to get a paper pressures. When it is set to the best pressures, we can push down the heat generating pad. Then we push that button again and we can see LED light on. Temperature will go up to the max temperature we have set, 330 degrees centigrade. Then the system will keep this temperature for 60 seconds. It is now 330 and counting down. Now we can hear the alarm and the printing is finished. Let's first turn the pressure down using the adjusting knob. Pull up the pad and turn it aside in order not to hurt yourself. We should wear the glove. As the ceramic tire are very hot now, check the four sides and events. The printing process is finished and we can see that the engine is clear.